after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press go a buck. And now here's your host, the star of pleasure, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you, thank you. Oh, this thing's still turning, and here I am. Hello, and thank you. Rod, did you lose it somewhere?
Somewhere, Peter.
Welcome to Press Your...
Press Your Luck?
Press Your Luck. Rod does sometimes do that, but he always pulls it back together. This is exciting. And we're here to play another round of Press Your Luck and have a lot of fun. Let's meet the three players who are vying for the big bucks today, starting with our first player, David O'Hara.
Hi.
How are you, David? David, I understand you coach Olympians.
Yeah, I've coached women's track, and I had three Olympians, and one of them won a bronze medal in 72, and another one in 76 in the javelin.
Terrific. Well, maybe you can coach the whammies to get out of here and maybe make some bucks. Good luck to you, David.
Thank you.
Our second player is our champ, Damon Hoffman, with $8,939. Damon, you were real quiet during that game, and you just snuck in there and won the game. What are you going to do with the bucks?
Get a car. Wheels.
Good idea. Well, maybe you'll make some more today. Who knows?
Hope so.
Good luck to you, Damon. Our third player is Georgeanne Jeremilo. How are you, Georgeanne?
Hi.
And you are a real competitor. You like sports. What do you play?
I play women's competitive softball.
That's serious.
Yes.
I mean, that's a lot of fighting and yelling, and I mean, it's real
right,
serious
right.
Softball. So you're here to play. You're not here to mess around.
No kidding. Yes.
And let's stop talking, Peter, and get on with the question. Okay, here it is. You give me a buzzing answer, three spins. Multiple choice answer gets you one spin. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. Well, Damon's ready. David and George are. Okay. A survey tells us out of every five married women who have an extramarital affair, how many say they felt guilty? David?
Two.
Is it two, three, or four, Damon?
Four.
What do you think, Georgeanne?
I think it's four.
Of every five distaff swingers, two said they felt guilty. Two, and David gets three spins. David's looking for the other three. Let me give you my home phone, David.
Okay.
According to the respected star poll in Box Office Magazine, what comic actor knocked Burt Reynolds off the perch to become last year's number one male actor? David.
Eddie Murphy.
Is it Eddie Murphy, Woody Allen, or Bill Cosby? Damon?
Eddie Murphy.
What do you think, Georgeanne?
Eddie Murphy.
Yeah, the guy who tops the box office is now Eddie. Yay! David gets six, Damon one, Georgeanne one. Who's the famous boyfriend of literature's Becky Thatcher? Ooh, you were on a roll, too, and we derailed you. All right, I'll give it to you in multiple choice. If you're right, you get a spin. Who's the famous boyfriend of literature's Becky Thatcher? Is it Tarzan, Tom Sawyer, or Huckleberry Finn? David?
I'd say Huckleberry Finn.
Okay. Finn. Huckleberry Finn. His brother. Damon, who do you think?
Huck.
Georgeanne?
Can I hear the question again?
Who's the famous boyfriend of literature's Becky Thatcher?
I'll say Tarzan.
You would say Tarzan. Tarzan.
Mm-hmm.
Tom Sawyer.
Oh.
Is there a library in each of your hometowns? Okay, moving right along. Jane Thatcher, maybe, but not Becky Thatcher for Tarzan. Okay. According to the 1985 Television and Cable Fact Book, how many TV sets does the average American family own? David?
Two.
Is it two, one, or three, Damon?
Two.
Georgeanne?
Two.
You know that one cold. Evidently, they have too many TV sets and not enough reading. The average family owns two TV sets. David goes to nine, Damon to two, Georgeanne to two, and you can turn us into the bucket. Don't go away. We're coming right back after these words. See how you you do with money. It's up there. You can get it. All you have to do is avoid the whammy, which is what you want to do. You want to win this round so you can play last in the final round. And four whammies will make you very unhappy. Damon, you are first with two spins. You're tied with Georgeanne, but you are to my left. So you go first. Here we go.
Okay, the big bucks are mine. Here they come. Here they come. Stop.
Stop. Oh.
Becky's boyfriend.
Does that look like Becky Thatcher's boyfriend? All right, Damon, hit it again.
Here we go. All right, the big bucks are still up there somewhere. Stop.
Stop an earring.
All right.
Damon. Earrings were $329. Beats the whammy anytime. Georgeanne, you're up with two spins.
I'm ready. The big bucks, stop.
Stop at $500. Place one spin, press your luck or pass.
I'll go. Big bucks, no whammies, no Tarzans. Big bucks, stop!
Stop at 650. 1150, first place, David, nine spins. You ready?
Okay, I'm ready to go. Okay, come on. Big bucks, no whammies, stop!
Stop at That looks like more like Becky Thatcher to me.
Well, I'll say
David,
so.
Eight
okay,
spins.
Let's
you want
go.
To do it again?
Yes, go. Okay, come on. No more whammies. Stop.
Stop.
Yeah.
$500. Second place, seven spins, David.
Okay, come on. No whammies. Big money.
Stop at $1,250. $1,750. First place, six spins. $600.
Okay, go ahead and go again. Come on. Big bucks. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $350 more.
Yeah.
$2,100. Five spins.
Okay, let's go again. Come on. No
whammies.
Stop.
Stop at 200.
Yeah.
2,300. Four spins.
Yes, one time.
Going again.
Okay, come on.
Half of Georgia.
We'll go again. No whammies, stop.
23, big bucks.
Yeah!
1,200. David, you're up to 35, 50. Three spins left.
I'm going to pass.
You're going to pass those three spins.
Sir.
They go to Georgiana. Are you ready, Georgiana? Yeah. Three of them to you. Here we go.
Big bucks, stop.
Stop at 500 more. 1,650, two more spins, you're still in second place.
Big bucks, no whammies, please stop!
Stop at 650 more. That's 2,300, you've got 1,250 to go to catch up to David. One more spin, let's see who gets first place.
Big bucks, please stop!
Stop at $525. Damon, 329. Georgeanne, 28.25. David with 35.50. You have first place and the advantage. We'll be right back after this for a whole new round. Great. You're just dying to answer some more questions,
oh,
and I happen
so.
To have them here. And if the answers match the questions, you'll get spins. Ready? Okay. According to the book, 365 Diet Tips, you should start every day with a glass of what juice? Damon?
Orange.
Is it orange, grapefruit, or apple? David?
Grapefruit.
What do you think, Georgeanne?
Grapefruit.
You should start off each day with a smile and a glass of orange juice. Damon gets a spin. Three spins. Not prune juice, huh? Just thought I'd ask. If you have narcolepsy, you have an uncontrollable urge to do what, David?
Sleep.
Is it sleep, eat, or steal, Damon?
Sleep.
Sleep. Georgeanne, what do you think?
Sleep.
Those suffering from narcolepsy can't help sleeping. Sure. Not at all for the moment. Next question. What is this, a lingerie third floor? What is this? What king's name is given to the popularized modern version of the Bible? David.
King James.
Is it James, Lewis, or Richard? Damon?
James.
James. What do you think, Georgeanne?
James.
That Bible is the King James Version. David goes to six. Damon to 5, Georgeanne to 2. Last question coming up. Tense up, we're getting serious now. According to a recent national survey of college freshmen, what fraction said that they can program a computer? David?
1/4.
Is it 1/4, 1/2, or 3/4, Damon?
1/2.
Georgeanne, what do you think?
I say 1/2.
Okay, the fraction of college freshmen who say they can program a computer is 1/2. David stays at 6, Damon goes to 6, Georgeanne goes to 3. That's the last one, so the players are going to the board to see if they can beat up on the whammy and get some bucks. Come on, guys. There over $100,000, and I know you want to get your hands on it. In addition to the, part of that $100,000 is made up of things like a motorboat, a trip to Cancun, Tahiti, big screen TV, European tour, and there are things like double your money in a spin, $2,000 lose a whammy. There's a lot of variety. You want to stay away from the whammy part. That's the part that takes away your money, right? David, with $35.50, you have the distinction of playing last. Congratulations. Relax while we go to Damon with 329 and 6 spins. Damon, champ.
Okay. Big bucks. Here we go. We're starting out big. Big bucks right off the bat and stop.
Stop. Hello. Damon, only cost you $329. You have 5 spins. Do you want to start again?
I sure do.
All right.
Here we go. All right, we're back on the road. Here we go. Here we go. Big buck, stop.
Stop at $500.
Okay, that's coming back.
Third place, 4 spins. Press your luck or pass.
I'm going to keep going. Here we go. Here we go. Big buck, stop.
Stop at 800 more. That's 1,300.
That's good.
Third place, 3 spins. Damon.
Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Here we go. Here we go. It's the big bucks now. Stop.
Stop at 500. That's
good.
1,800.
Good.
Third place, 2 spins.
Okay.
Half of David's total.
The big bucks now. The big ones. Here we go. Stop.
Stop at $500.
Great.
$2,300. You are still in third place. Damon, you have 1 spin left.
Press here we go. I'm pressing. Here we go. Here we go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $500. $2,800. Third place. We go to Georgeanne with 3 spins and $2,825. Second place, Georgeanne. Stop at 700 on a spin. 35 1/4. Second place, 3 spins, Georgeanne. Brush your luck or pass, and she's going.
Big bucks, no whammies, please, no whammies, I promise, please, stop!
Stop at a stereo, Georgeanne. Stereo's worth $1,550. That's $5,075. First place, 2 spins.
I'll pass.
Pass. The 2 spins go to David. 2 spins you have to take, $35.50. Here we go, David.
Okay, let's go. Okay, big bucks, no whammy. Stop.
Stop at Seattle, Washington.
Yeah.
That trip was $810. You're at $4,360. One more spin you have
to
take.
Okay, we're going again. Come on, come on. No whammies, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at $750.
Yeah.
$5,110. First place, 6 spins. You can press
or pass. Okay, let's go again. I'm on. Big bucks, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $750 and a spin. $5,860. Six spins left.
Come on, big bucks, no whammy, stop!
Stop.
Give me everything you got, I'll knock you out of the park!
Woohoo! All right, David. Took your money, but left you with some spins. 5
let's
of them.
Get it back. Okay, let's go.
Bucks.
Okay, come on. Big one, big bucks, no whammy, stop!
Stop and no whammy. David. Let's chat.
Let's chat.
You have 3 whammies, no dollars, 4 spins. One more whammy, you're not only out of the game, but Georgeanne would win with $5,075. You do have 4 spins left. What is your pleasure?
What is my pleasure with 4 spins? I'm going to pass to Georgeanne.
You're going to pass the 4
spins? If I pass, how can I get back in this game?
Well, let me tell you. No, I can't give you a strategy.
Oh, yeah.
All I can tell you is that you either can pass them or take them.
I'm gonna pass them.
I'm gonna pass them. All right, the four go to Georgeanne. Four spins to you, Georgeanne.
Okay,
here we go,
okay.
5,075. Stop at 1,000, then a spin, 6,075. One spin in your earned column, three more in the past. Here we go. Stop at a sailboat. Georgeanne, a sailboat. $1,015, $7,090. Two more spins you have to take. Here you go.
Okay, big bucks, no worries, please stop.
Stop at Paris. A trip to Paris. Valued at $2,518. You're 9608. One more spin you have to take, Georgeanne. And then we'll talk about the one you've earned. First place so far.
Big bucks, no worries, please. I made a trip to our honeymoon. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. Georgeanne, you have $11,608. That's about $9,000 more than Damon. You have one spin left. You can press your luck or pass it to Damon.
I'm gonna pass it.
Damon, you'll have to get something that gives you an additional spin to stay in the game. If not, Georgeanne's the champ. Are you ready, Georgeanne? And Damon, here we go with a big spin.
Anything in a spin. It's the spin. Here it comes. Stop.
Stop at a whammy. And Damon again today. $11,608. We'll come back and talk to Georgeanne right after this.
Georgeanne, you've won the Sony remote control music system. Features the integrated amplifier, direct converter tuner, cassette deck, turntable, bass, reflex speakers, and cabinet with safety glass door and casters. Georgeanne, you won a sailboat. Talk to the final enjoyment of the water. It's nothing come between you and the water. The mini fish from AML Allcourt. Georgeanne, you've won a Paris holiday for you and your guests. Fly around your coast from Los Angeles to France for a six-night stay at a lovely hotel in the heart of Paris. Enjoy continental breakfast daily, cruise on the Seine, and explore one of the most beautiful cities in the world. Those prizes totaling $5,083, combined with the $6,525 in cash you've won, gives you a grand total, Georgeanne, of $11,608. Congratulations.
Well done, Georgeanne. $11,608. You get to come back and see us again and try for some more bucks. And Damon, you're leaving us with $8,939. Congratulations to you. It's been a lot of fun. David, you're leaving us with some nice prizes, so you don't go away empty-handed. I thank you for being with us. And I have a little epic here from Vi Goodwin of Kenosha, Wisconsin. She writes in, I hope that I shall never see the little sneak they call whammy. I screech at it to stay away, and then I press my luck to play. What wondrous things may soon appear, those super big bucks should be near. A trip, a car, my passions rise, a winning streak I soon surmise. My clammy palms begin their itch, while flashing lights begin their pitch. Emotions reign as I play on, excitement grows, oh, where's the John? I shake, I shiver, I feel ill, I hold my breath, I can't sit still. My eyes alight. What's that I see? The sneaky creep they call whammy. I smile weakly. I'm a bore. I'd rather sink beneath the floor. I'd state with great aplomb, what fun! And know darn well that's just a pun. My insides cringe. My voice is weak. I'd like to belt that little sneak. If lose I must at this mean feat, I'll take as consolation prize, dear Pete. Thanks a lot, bye. Until next time, this is Peter DeMarkin saying thanks for blessing your luck. Bye-bye.
Some member of our studio audience will receive Progress Lighting's elegant chandelier, fine antique detailing, polished glass, and hand-blown glass shades gracefully accent the cherry wood finish from Progress Lighting. And here's what we have for our departing contestants, a tote bag and Diet Shasta. Now the great taste of NutraSweet, and more flavors to make you say I want a Bob, Diet Shasta. And get ready for summer with new nuded brush on for legs. Removes hair swiftly, smoothly, gently. Smooth skin. Leaves it velvety soft. Nuded. Also, zero in on the action with these 35mm binoculars. Includes high-powered Insta-Focus with bright sharp image. Plus, Tootsie Pops. The only pop with a real Tootsie Little Timmer. Tootsie Rolls, the only chocolatey candy bar that lasts a long time. And sleep like a dream with a Spock radio. High-tech, super compact design includes blue fluorescent display and brightness control. And for new fashion looks, Leg Looks by Burlington. New colors, new textures in department and specialty stores. It isn't a look without Leg Looks. Speaking for France, you're a lot. A Carruthers Company presentation.